but it would be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl.